Good enough. Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right. Here's Dustman's cairn. And there's Farkas. Well met. All right, Frost, you stay here. Are you ready? Shield, brother. Let's go on in here and see about this Wuthrad fragment. Wait a minute, there's a bear. And I need bear claws. Telling you what Malakath has done for me with Akato's recital that allows me to auto-cast spells whenever I go into battle. This is just amazing. Alright, speaking of Malakath, I think it's time I prayed. Malakath. Give me strength. Thank you. All right, Farkas, let's get down there. I didn't get to ask you more about this.
We should keep moving.
Uthrad. What is it?
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Wuthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here.
And who was this scholar?
A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you.
Watch, that's all? And why did Skjord call this my trial?
I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother. All right, then.
All right. Sounds fair. Let's go.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
Let's go.
Be careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your Vasker on my back.
We'll see who'll be doing the hauling.
Come on!
You might want to stay behind me. My enchantments can protect me.
Oh.
Nicely done. Nord's sacrifice place. Be careful around here. Let's look for a way to open the bars.
And this is you watching me, right? To make sure I'm honorable. Must be this lever. Or not. Farkas.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
Alright. Wait, look out.
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
It doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Wait. I knew it. Farkas, why aren't you killing him?
I love a challenge!
I don't know what that was all about. A staring contest.
I hope I didn't scare you.
No, not at all. You just confirmed my suspicions. I knew you smelled familiar.
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
Yes, I know.
Oh, no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
And who are these armored people? The Silver Hand. take this armor set for my collection. Sword, it's too bad I can't use it. Alright, so it looks like werewolves have an enemy.
What was that? Time to end.
Go kill him.
Good enough.
No, I call myself an orc. Nice crossbow. Alright, let's keep going.
That. Time to end this
thing. Oh no, you don't.
I want to put you down.
You got him, Farkas.
You think you can take me?
Close.
Yes, I do. Well armored, I'd have to say that. Well armored and well equipped. Just popped open and there's nothing there. Master chest, I'm not even gonna try. probably be here all night if I did.
Someone there?
Yeah. It's all yours. Indeed. So, not all the Silverhand get the fancy armor, I see. You must have to earn it.
Damn you.
Allow me. Here we go.
Someone there?
They're somewhere in here. Yeah, he's all mine. Farkas, this way. Sonic vibrations deal magic damage. Right, I can learn that enchantment. sign of Farkas, I guess I'm on my own. Come on, I know you're in there. All right, maybe not. I'll come back. Spiders now. What else? This is actually working. Who would have thought magic could replace a sword? This room. All right, Let's dig. One of these walls, and I can read it. Fire breath. All right, here it is, the fragment of Wuthrad, and Farkas is nowhere around. I guess I'll have to take care of this myself. Enchantment, but there is something else I can do. Get him, boy. Here we go, Fortify Unarmed. All right, who's hiding in here? Too slow. You know what they say, no one bests an orc. Look at this room. full of the undead. Well, look who it is. Hopefully, you got an eyeful. All right, Farkas. Let's head back to Whiterun.
We've been awaiting your return.
And why were you waiting for me?
Come, follow me.
Where my bread is long winter.
What's this, a gathering?
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
What does it mean to be a companion?
It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
And now, for the most important question. Is it true that the companions are werewolves?
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others.
Well, you already know that I'm a werewolf. So tell me more about you.
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
You're looking to cure yourself?
Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
It's no weapon at all. So he's looking for a cure. I thought I wanted one.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
Well, good. I appreciate that. The more I live as a werewolf, the more I'm enjoying it. I don't know if I want to change at all, or find a cure.